going through Nama Ramayana. So in 108 verses, it's very beautifully described, the whole Ramayana in 108 verses. So we just finished Aranyakanda, and we are entering into Kishkindakanda. Rama Rama Jaya Raja Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Sita Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Raja Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Sita Rama. Hare Krishna. Now we are entering into Kishkindakanda. We are just going through Naam Ramayana. The whole Ramayana is covered in 108 verses. It's beautiful Kishkindakanda. Hanumat Sevita Nijapada Rama Nata Sugrivabhishtada Rama. Hanumat Sevita Nijapada Rama Nata Sugrivabhishtada Rama. Garvitavali Samharakarama, Vanaraduta Preshakarama, Rama Rama Jaya Raja Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Sita Rama. So in just Aranyakanda, where Ravana came and kidnapped Sita. And in this process, now Lord Ramachandra is looking for Sita where she is. In the path, Ahalya and Shabari. Actually, Shabari, because she is so old lady, she doesn't have any money, anything, and a small fruit, and she wants to make sure the fruit is very nice. So she bit the fruit and she gave that fruit. If you go to Tirupati or Balaji, people put mask when they do cook for Krishna, because you have to prepare it so pure, right? But Ram, when Shabari bite this fruit and gave it to Lord Sri Ramachandra, Sri Ramachandra eat it very happily. So Lord always sees our devotion, our commitment, and our one single point focused attention towards bhakti. Patram pushpam phalam toyam yome bhaktiya prayashyati. So the menu given by Lord Krishna is patram pushpam phalam toyam. Very simple. But Lord Krishna wants bhakti, and same with Rama also. So after crossing that, now we are in the Kishkindakanda, where monkeys. The most important thing about this is, when somebody comes in contact with the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Lord Ramachandra, it doesn't matter whom you are or what they do, they become perfect. So this is very special. And in the Prahalada, Kamotkantata Gopikal, Bhayamanam Kamsundu. Gopikas attached to Krishna because of lust. Kamsa attached to Krishna because of fear. Kamotkantata Gopikal Bayamanam Kamsund. Vairikriya Samagrin Sisupala Mukhya Nupatal. Sishupal attached to Krishna by enmity. He keep cursing Krishna, but he keep saying Krishna. Praman Miralu Bhaktin Memu. So this sloka is being told by Narada to Pandavas. So Pandavas attached to Krishna by love, and Narada attached to Krishna by bhakti. And Vrishni means people who are born in Yadu dynasty attached to Krishna by relationship. They don't have anything, just relationship. So, nidit kamotkantata gopikal bayamanam kamsundu vairikriya samagrin sisipala mukhyanipatul praman meral bhaktin memu nidichakram ganti metlainanu bhumajjana garishtudaina harichandan vachudatri swara. It doesn't matter how you attach. If you just say the words Rama and Krishna, you become perfect. Same way, the reason I'm just connecting all those Bhagavatam into Ramayana is, now monkeys attach to Krishna, Rama. Now what happens? See, Harmat Hanumat Sevita Nijapada Rama means Hanuman, out of all the devotees, the top, one of the very important, always 24/7, Lord Hanuman's heart is filled with the remembering and service to Lord Sri Ramachandra, perfect devotee. And even a monkey in Treta Yuga, now we are glorifying that monkey because it is not the greatness of Hanuman, it is the greatness of Lord Ramachandra. Suta Sugriva Bhishtakarama, and Sugriva is also a monkey, right? Sugriva is on the side of Rama. Still we are glorifying Sugriva. Nata Sugriva Bhishtakarama Garvitavali Samharakarama. So Sugriva is the weaker brother, monkey brother. And Vali is the stronger monkey brother. But Sugriva stood to the side of Lord Ramachandra. Sugriva was victorious at that time. And Vali is extremely powerful, but he is against to Rama. And he is Garvita. Garva means being extremely proud. So Vali fell down. Vanaraduta Preshakarama. Now imagine if Lord Rama want to send a messenger, he can send any messenger. But he send a monkey. It's a very important mission, right? His wife is in trouble. But that's why I'm saying that when Supreme Personality of Godhead associated with a thief, with a dacoit, with a killer, Valmiki. Now we are reading the story that was written by Valmiki. A thief, dacoit, and like such a nasty person, when he keep chanting Mara, 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 that too wrong chanting, it's not right chanting, right? He keeps saying Mara, 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 Mara. Just by ulta chanting, he becomes perfect. So that is the power of the holy names. Vanara Duta Preshakarama. See how much love God has towards his devotee monkey. That monkey, the messenger Lord Rama sent is Hanuman. Hitakara Lakshmana Samyutarama. Hitakara Lakshmana Samyutarama. Rama Rama Jaya Raja Rama. Rama Rama Jaya Sita Rama. Means Hitakara Lakshmana Samyutarama. And Lakshmana is also very, very important personality where he is none other than Balaram. It's very interesting. In those 14 years of Aranyakanda, Lakshmana never slept for 14 years in the service of Lord Sri Ramachandra. Such a first class devotee and also a brother. Always he wants to serve to Lord Sri Ramachandra. And after that, the most famous Sundara Kanda, We just finished Aranyakanda and Kishkinda Kanda. And we are entering into the most famous Sundara Kanda. Out of all the Kandas in Ramayana, Sundara Kanda is the topmost. So this is the Kanda where Hanuman flies from India to Sri Lanka and then meet Sitamma. So sweet. Kapiravara santata samsruta rama tadgati vigna dvamsata rama sita prena dharaka rama dusta dasanana dushita rama. Kapivara santata samsruta rama. The meaning is, Kapi means monkey. This monkey keeps remembering Lord Ramachandra. Why this monkey become excellent? How a monkey becomes excellent? And we keep talking about this monkey in Kali Yuga 2019. The only reason is this monkey keep remembering about Lord Rama 24/7. Such a beautiful glorification of Hanumanji. Kapivara santata samsmruta rama. We can get inspiration from this monkey to remember Lord Sri Ramachandra all the time. Tadgati vigna dvamsaka rama. How this monkey becomes such a powerful monkey where it can jump from India and flew all the way to, you know, Sri Lanka. There is a story where Hanuman is hesitant. He don't know whether he can jump or not. He is like not confident. Then eventually they remind that, you know, you are the son of Vayu and pray to Lord Ramachandra. And he got the confidence and he jumped and landed in Sri Lanka. So in life, always have complete faith on the lotus feet of Krishna and Rama, and you know, all the great things will happen. Hare Krishna. Thank you so much. Hare Krishna. We are talking about Ramayana. So whole Ramayana is in 108 verses. So it is Nama Ramayana. So we just finished Aranyakanda, Balyakanda, the childhood pastimes of Lord Ramachandra. And after that we finished Aranyakanda, where our Lord Rama entered into the forest. And then Kishkinda Kanda. Kishkinda Kanda means when Lord Rama meets the monkeys, Hanuman. Now we are in the most sweetest Sundara Kanda. Sundara Kanda means how Hanuman met Sita in Lanka. So we are in the Sundara Kanda. So we just started Sundara Kanda and we are glorifying Hanuman. Hanuman does only one thing, remembering about Lord all the time. So Tadgati Vigna Dvamsaka Rama. Even though the mission that is going on, where Hanuman is going to meet Sita, is a top mission, because you know Sita is the most important person of Lord Ramachandra's life. Now he is trusting this monkey. So this monkey is empowered by Lord Ramachandra. Now we will see how Hanuman what Hanuman did in Lanka. In the same way, when Srila Prabhupada came, he empowered all the monkeys. we are all, or else we live like a dog life, right? Or like a fallen, sleeping, eating, mating, defending. Why even we read Bhagavad Gita, Bhagavatam and all this? The whole modern world is unfortunately this so fallen. But this is my realization when I am taking bath, I am thinking about Hanuman. And immediately how these people empower us. In the same way, we don't have any qualification to talk. It's because of the empowerment of pure Acharya. We are able to discuss about these nectarian topics. This is the first time I am singing. I am just in this mood whole day. I am singing Naam Ramayana and just fell in love with this nectar. So, Sita Prena Dharaka Rama means, what is the support of life for Sita? She also keep remembering Rama, Rama, one day Rama will come to Lanka and he will come and he will take me back. So the Sita life, Sita Prena Dharaka Rama, means Rama is the two words, is the support to the life of Sita. Or Sita wants to commit suicide actually. Rama Rama Jaya Raja Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Sita Rama. Rama Rama Jaya Raja Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Sita Rama. Then Dushta Dasanana Dushita Rama, Sista Hanumat Bhushita Rama. So Ravana Dushta Dasanana Dushita Rama means, Dushta means nasty personality. Who? Dasa Anana. Dasa means 10, Anana means heads. Dasanana Dushita Rama. So Ravana is so powerful. He has 10 heads. He meditated on Brahma and Brahma gave this boon that nobody will kill you, right? Except a human being. When these demons asked for the boons, Ravana ignored. He asked, nobody can kill me, like, you know, devatas or any other people, animals or Gandharvas. But he forgot to ask about human being. He has such a low feeling on human beings that he can kill any human being. Now, Lord always extremely smart, right? Now, Ravana forget to ask about, human beings. So, Rama came as a human being, perfect human being. So, that's why they always say, read about Krishna and follow Rama. Never imitate Krishna. We cannot imitate Krishna. We have to imitate Lord Rama, Sri Ramachandra. We should be like Lord Rama, like a perfect husband, perfect brother, perfect son, perfect father. He is perfect friendship. So Lord Rama is perfect in every way and dharma. So imagine the mindset when Dasaratha said, "Hey Rama, come tomorrow morning, you will become king to this whole kingdom." And by the time Rama dressed nicely and ready to get the kingdom, the whole drama happened that night, where by the time he came back, everything flipped 360 degrees, that he has to go to forest for 14 years and he is a newly married person who is supposed to become king. Now he has to go to forest, leaving everything. Now he just smiled. He didn't said one word. All his thing is, I have to respect my father's word. My father gave the promise to Kaikeyi. Such a perfect gentleman, Lord Sri Ramachandra. So, Dushta Dasa Anana Dushita Rama. So, the reason I am saying is Lord, like Ravana is extremely powerful person. How a monkey can go to his kingdom and, you know, tell bad words and put fire to whole Lanka? It's impossible. But it is possible because by the empowerment of Lord Ramachandra. Sista Hanumana Dushita Rama. That's why still to date, everybody unanimously agree the devotion of Hanuman towards Rama. Sita Vedita Kaka Vanarama means finally Hanuman went went and met Sita. Kruta Chudamani Darsana Rama and Sita Devi is very suspicious because she thought maybe Ravana is playing a trick, that Ravana is sending a monkey to play with her. So initially when Sita saw this monkey, she is not responding. The moment Hanuman showed this ring, then immediately Sita Devi felt okay, this is a genuine personality. And Hanuman said, my dear mother, I can take you right now to Rama. To Rama, and he become big, and his hand becomes so big. Can you come and sit in my palm? I can carry you to Rama. And Sita Devi is also an exalted personality. She said, no, Lord Sri Ramachandra has to come here and he has to take me from Sri Lanka. He also said, I don't touch anybody except my husband. And immediately Hanuman said, I am your son, mother. I am your son. And even then, no, I wait for Rama to come here. And even Hanuman started crying. Such a great exalted personalities, Rama, Lakshmana, Sita, Hanuman, Bharat. Rama Rama Jaya Raja Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Sita Rama. And okay. Kruta Chudamani Darsana Rama, Kapivara Vachana Svita Rama, Kapivara Vachana Svita Rama means in the beginning Rama and Sita were so tensed because they don't know how the well-being of Rama and well-being of Sita. They don't know each other's well-being. Now at least Hanuman saw that Sita is there. And he said to Sita that Rama is doing, he is alive and he is eagerly waiting for you. Now Sita is comforted by the words of Hanuman. Rama Rama Jaya Raja Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Sita Rama. So Kishkindha Kanda is such a big book. In this we just covering the main points. Now we are going to Yuddha Kanda. We covered Balya Kanda, Aranya Kanda, Kishkindha Kanda, Sundara Kanda, and Yuddha Kanda, the final రావణానిధన ప్రస్తుత రామ వానర సైన్యా సమావృత రామ. మీన్స్ నౌ హనుమాన్ కేమ్ బ్యాక్ అండ్ టోల్డ్ టు రామా దాట్ యునో సీత ఇస్ alive and you know I saw her. Now Rama got so much, you know, this happiness and energy, and he said, let's go and fight right now. And Rama is ready to destroy Ravana. And what is the army of Rama? Vanarasena means monkey army. Vanara Sainya Samavruta Rama means, imagine, a personality like Rama is surrounded by all the monkeys. That is the power of bhakti. It doesn't matter whom you are, just surrender and serve. Service, it's all service and surrender, and you become perfect. And the monkeys become perfect. It's a great inspiration to all of us, actually. Soshita Saradi Startita Rama. It's very interesting, right? Why Rama is not a human being? Why Rama is not just a historic figure? Now Rama went to this ocean, Indian Ocean, and said, you give the way or not? And immediately he said, if you don't give the way, I will dry you completely. Imagine how somebody can dry an ocean. It's impossible. So that is the superhuman pastimes of Lord Ramchandra. Rama Rama Jaya Raja Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Sita Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Raja Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Sita Rama. Vibhishana Bhayadayaka Rama, Parvata Setu Nibandaka Rama. Vibhishana Bhayadayaka Rama, Parvata Setu Nibandaka Rama. Kumbhakarna Sirachedaka Rama, Kumbhakarna Sirachedaka Rama. Rakshasa Sambhavi Mardaka Rama, Rakshasa Sambhavi Mardaka Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Raja Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Sita Rama. So Vibhishana, the brother of Ravana, now finally he is smart. He came to the right side. Now Supreme Personality of Godhead is always merciful. He said, okay, you know, you can stand on my side. And he gives assurance. And Parvata Setu Nibandaka Nama. So Parvata Setu, now the Indian Ocean said, you know, please don't dry me. If you guys throw stones, right, those stones will don't sink in the water. Now everybody, all the monkeys started writing Rama and threw the stone in the Indian Ocean, and these stones never sink. So that's how Parvata Setu Nibandaka Rama. He created the bridge across the sea by binding rocks. Always a rock, you know, dips into the water. It never floats in the water. So that is the power of, again, holy name. Just by writing Rama, it happened. Kumbhakarna Sirachedaka Rama. And who cut off the head of Kumbhakarna in the battle? Rakshasa Sanghavi Mardaka Rama. And he killed the whole the army of Ravana like this. అహి మహి రావణ చారణ రామ సంహృత దశముఖ రావణ రామ. సో హి హనుమాన్ లక్ష్మణ్ దే ఆర్ ఎక్స్ట్రీమ్లీ పవర్ఫుల్ అండ్ దే ఫాట్ ఇన్ దిస్ ఆర్మీ అండ్ కిల్డ్ సో మెనీ పీపుల్ అండ్ ఫైనల్లీ Rama killed Ravana, who has 10 heads. So that's why it's beautifully said here, Samhruta Dasa Mukha Ravana Rama. Ravana has Dasa Mukha, 10 heads. And Samhruta, he killed the 10-headed personality, Lord Ramachandra. రామ రామ జయ రాజా రామ 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 జయ సీతారామ. సీతాదర్శిన మోదిత రామ అభిషిక్త విభీషణత రామ. మీన్స్ finally, after killing Ravana, Rama went and met Sita and he is extremely delighted. And after that, Abhishikta Vibhishana Natarama. Once Ravana got killed, the kingdom was given to Vibhishana. Right? Pushpakayana Rohana Rama భరద్వాజాభిని నిషేవణ రామ. అండ్ ఫైనలీ ద పుష్పక విమాన కేమ్ అండ్ దట్ టుక్ రామ అండ్ సీత ఫ్రమ్ శ్రీలంక బ్యాక్ టు అయోధ్య ఇన్ ఇండియా. భరద్వాజాభినిషేవణ రామ అండ్ ఆల్ ద సేజెస్ భరద్వాజ అండ్ ఆల్ ద గ్రేట్ సేజెస్ అగైన్ దే ఆర్ ప్రేయింగ్ టు లార్డ్ రామచంద్ర. సో భారత ప్రేణ ప్రియకర రామ ద భరత భరతవర్ష్ ద ప్రేణ ఫర్ ద భరతవర్ష్ ఈజ్ లార్డ్ శ్రీరామచంద్ర. భరత ప్రేణ ప్రియకర రామ అండ్ హీ బ్రాట్ జాయ్ టు భారత మీన్స్ ఇండియా ద హోల్ ఇండియా. సాకేతపురీ భూషణ రామ. Rama is coming back and they decorated Ayodhya very nicely, extremely nicely. Sakala Sviya Samanata Rama Ratnala Satpita Stita Rama. And Rama, why Rama is so great is because he is treating everyone in the kingdom as his own people. It's not like, oh, he's close to me, he's not close to me. He's not like that. He's treating everyone equally. Ratnala Satpita Statita Rama. So Rama is sitting on this beautiful Ratna Pita, made of emerald and all the wonderful shining jewels. That's his simhasana. Rama Rama Jaya Raja Rama 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 Jaya Sita Rama 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 Jaya Raja Rama 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 Jaya Sita Rama. And then నౌ పట్టాభిషేకాలంకృత రామ పార్థివకుల సమ్మానిత రామ విభీషణార్పిత రంగక రామ కీసకులానుగ్రహక రామ సకల జీవ సంరక్షక రామ సమస్తలోకాధారక రామ. రామ రామ జయ రాజా రామ 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 జయ సీతారామ. నౌ ఫైనల్లీ ద టైమ్ హ్యాస్ కమ్ And people are waiting for so many years. When will Lord Ramachandra become king? Right? Now Rama is becoming the king and he ruled for 11,000 years. Lord Rama ruled India for 11,000 years. And all the kings and all the great personalities all over the planets, they came. To see this glorious event. And then Ranganada, in this event, Lord Rama has given Ranganada deity or ideal to Vibhishana. Kila Kulanugraha Kara Rama. Kila Kula Anugraha Rama. Now Rama was born in Sun dynasty. Because Rama is so great personality, the whole dynasty became great. Sakala Jiva Samrakshaka Rama. Rama took care of all the jivas, monkeys, ants, plants, humans, no difference. That's why even till to date, we all talk about Rama Rajya. If somebody is ruling nicely, we will say Rama Rajya. What is the top mark of a good king? Always it's Rama Rajya. Perfect 11,000 years. Rains are coming in time, no floods, no extreme cold, no extreme heat, no extreme rain. Everything is perfect. Everything is running so perfectly. Samasta loka dharaka Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Raja Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Sita Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Sita Rama. See how wonderfully all the worlds are happy. Now we are entering into Uttarakanda, the last Kanda. Okay. Agata Munikana Samstuta Rama Visruta Dasakam Stodbhava Rama Sita Lingana Nirvruta Rama Sita Lingana Nirvruta Rama Neeli Sura Rakshita Janapada Rama Vipina Tyajita Janakaja Rama. Okay, Agata Muni Sakala Jiva. So now in the Uttarakanda, the final chapter, when Rama came, everybody is glorifying Lord Sri Ramachandra. And Visruta Dasakam Stobhavara. Visruta Dasakam Todbhavarama. Means who had the origin of the ten held. Now everybody is singing the glories of Lord Ramachandra. Sita Alingina Nirvuta Rama. Who was happy in the embrace of Sita Devi? Now Rama and Sita are ruling very nicely. Neeti Sura Rakshita Janapada Rama. Who protected his empire by moral precepts, dharma, in this whole world, in this whole pastimes. Nobody is perfect except Lord Ramachandra when you come to dharma, right? I just gave the example how to give respect to his father and to give respect to his father-in-law. He treated Dasaratha and Janaka equally. And you know, such a great friend, Hanuman. Such a great husband, such a great brother. Why he become great brother is, he used to call Lakshmana as his father. Actually, elder brother has to take care of younger brother, right? In this case, Lakshmana, he didn't slept for 14 years and he's taking care of Lord Ramachandra like a small baby. So now the relationship between Lakshmana and Rama is extremely sweet. So Lord Rama is perfect in every way. So Lord Rama is so beautiful when he is walking in the forest of Dandakaranya. All the rishis fell in love with Rama and they said, Rama, please marry, right? And Lord Rama said, that's why Lord Rama is Maryada Purushottam, means rules, morality, principles. And he said, okay, in this yoga, it's not possible. But when you, I will be back as Krishna and you all come as gopis. So people don't understand that, oh, why Krishna is dancing with all these girls? Actually, Krishna is dancing with all the rishis who begged Lord Ramachandra, can you please marry me? And Lord Rama is so perfect that he said, sorry, I can't because this Janma only Sita. But because you are my devotees and, you know, I have to please my devotees, please come back in Trata Yuga, Dwapara Yuga as gopis. So Lord Rama is perfect. In the same way, here we are describing Niti Sura Rakshita Janapada Rama. Nobody protects truth, morality, or all these principles as Lord Ramachandra. Vipina Tyajita Janakaja Rama, who abandoned Sita Devi in the forest. Again, you know, the whole happy ending, right? Sita came and some personality, dobi, he said some bad words. And again, Sita is pregnant. And Rama left Sita back in the forest. There is a deeper meaning for that. So many people don't understand why Rama did that. But see, he even abandoned Sita Devi, who was, as I mentioned in the previous sloka, that the life for Sita, the life air for Sita is Rama. And Karita Lavanasura Vada Rama, who caused the killing of demon Lavanasura through his brother Shatrughna. Rama Rama Jaya Raja Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Sita Rama, Svarga Svargata Sambhuka Samstuta Rama, Svatanaya Kusala Vanandita Rama, Aswamedha Kratu Dikshita Rama, Kala Vedita Surapada Rama. So everybody praises Lord Ramachandra, not only then, up till now. And Lavakusha, who heard about Rama, and they entered into Ramarajya and started singing about the story of Lord Rama and Sita. And finally they all came together, and Lava and Kusha are so happy, and they are keep singing about Ramakada, glories of their father. And Aswamedha Kratu Dikshita Rama. So he performed Aswamedha Yajnas, which are very tough to perform. Kala Vedita Surapada Rama. And see, this is very important, right? What is time? Time is Krishna or time is Rama. But when the time comes in planet Earth, Everybody has to respect time. Now Lord Rama has to finish his pastimes. He has to leave planet Earth. Now Rama is respecting time and he is leaving. But Lord Ramachandra, his pastimes will be going on in many planets, many universes non-stop. When there are so many demoniac personalities come into the planet Earth, then he comes back, like, you know, Ravana, to kill Ravana. Paritranaya sadunam vinasanaya chitushkrutam dharma samsthapanadhaya sambhavami yuge yuge. So then, ayojya ka jana mukti dharama vidumuka vibhunanandaka rama tejomaya nijarupaka rama samsruti bhanda vimochaka rama. Ayodhya, he gave liberation to all the people in Ayodhya. Everyone got moksha. What a great personality, right? It's not just one person, two person. So when Jayapataka Maharaj used to go to a village, you know, he used to initiate whole village. So anyways, Lord Rama, such a powerful personality. Such a compassionate personality. Vidimukha vibhudanandaka Rama. And when Lord Rama met Brahma, they are extremely happy, right? I take refuge in Sri Rama, who made the faces of Brahma and other gods shine with joy. Everybody is crying. Terribly crying because of the atrocities of Ravana. Now Lord Rama came and, you know, killed Ravana, and everybody is doing sacrifices and everything, and they are all jubilant, happy. Tejo maya nijarupaka Rama. So last class we discussed the Brahma Samhita, where Brahma saw, you know, Krishna. What is the form of this Supreme Personality? Satchit Ananda Vigraha. So in the same way here they are describing, now Rama is leaving this planet. He is going back as Satchit Ananda Vigraha. This divine form of Satchit Ananda Vigraha. And then Samsruti Bandha Vimochika Rama. So in this world it's extremely difficult to live in this world. The only easiest way for happiness is Rama Nama, Holy Nama, Ramakada, Harikada. That's the most easiest way, or else our mind gets attacked by so many things. So this whole day we are just hearing Ramayana. Whole day, and we are so happy, so extremely happy. That's what Harikada Harinam does. Rama Rama Jaya Raja Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Sita Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Raja Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Sita Rama. Dharma sthapana tatpara rama bhakti parayana mukti dharama sarva charachara palaka rama sarva bhavamaya varaka rama vaikuntalaya samstuta rama nityananda padasthita rama 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 Jaya Raja Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Sita Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Raja Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Sita Rama. So Lord Rama came here to establish Dharma, and who gives liberation to who devoted to him. Devotion, surrender and service. And Lord Rama is the God, the king for all moving and non-moving beings. Plants, trees, ants, everything, and see the beauty. Lord Rama restrains all the diseases of worldly attachments from his devotees. Lord Rama really help us who surrenders and service to Lord Ramachandra. And so who established himself, and finally he left this planet and went back to Vaikuntha. And who was established in his divine form of eternal bliss after his departure. So that is the whole Ramayana in 108 verses. And last two, Rama Rama Jaya Raja Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Raja Rama, Rama Rama Jaya Sita Rama. So all victory to King Rama's and Rama, and victory to Mother Sita. Hare Krishna, thank you so much, and happy Sri Rama Navami. Such a beautiful Naam. This whole thing is called Naam Ramayana. The whole Ramayana very nicely composed into 108 verses. To read the whole khandas, it takes years, just like Srimad Bhagavatam, but it's a nice summarization in a very beautiful lyrics we can sing. So Hare Krishna, all glories to Srila Prabhupada, and all glories to assembled Vaishnavas. Hare Krishna.